Welcome to the Golf Spotlight. I'm Ralph Irvin here in the Golf Shop Studio, and today we are talking about one of the biggest shoe releases this summer. It's from the folks at Adidas Golf. But before we get into the footwear, I ask you to click on the red subscribe button and turn on your notifications so you never miss an episode of the Golf Spotlight. Comment down below right now, what is your go-to golf shoe for the course? Let us know. But now, let's get to these shoes. As Adidas Golf has launched Code Chaos 21, we took these bad boys out to the course for a full breakdown, but before we get to the course, let's check them out. The first thing you'll notice is the mesh material upper. This is made entirely from prime blue yarns, which are created using at least 50% parlay recycled ocean plastic. And while this material is knit, it's also 100% waterproof for at least 1 year. The microfiber panels on the sides are also made from recycled materials. The outsole is essentially unchanged from 2020's groundbreaking Code Chaos. It features the twist grip non-cleated outsole. The traction should be solid because it was designed using heat mapping to place the molded lugs in the best positions. The midsole features full-length boost foam for added comfort, and this torsion X stability bar here keeps you locked in during the swing. One more thing that I appreciate about these shoes is they look like the Adidas Crazy 8, which was the original Kobe Bryant signature basketball shoe back in the 90s. That look really screams Adidas, and to me, it's just a great touch. Now to the course, and first off, these shoes are remarkably comfortable right out of the box, just like the original Code Chaos was. The padded collar locked my foot in without causing any unnecessary friction. The panels on the sides, those microfiber panels, do a great job of keeping the platform stable. I have a tendency to sometimes overswing, I know we all do, but I never lost balance, putting undue pressure on the non-cleated outsole to hold me into place. In fact, the grip on these shoes was equal to anything I've experienced with recent generations of cleated shoes from a number of manufacturers. The shoe was stable, and I never had a concern over traction. We gave these things the hard test, walking a few rounds right out of the box, and they passed with flying colors. All you have to do is look around the studio here to know that I love footwear, and the new Code Chaos 21 passed with flying colors. For more information on the colors available for men and women, go to adidas.com and then click golf. Of course, some of you are strictly cleated. We understand that. And the ZG21 is the lightest weight cleated golf shoe that Adidas has ever made, featuring boost foam. We broke it down earlier this year, and you should definitely check that out. Once again, please click that subscribe button and turn on your notifications so you never miss one of our exclusive features. Have a question? Leave a comment down below. We always reply. Follow us on Twitter at Golf Spotlight. Get the latest from us on Instagram at The Golf Spotlight. And listen to The Range podcast, where we go inside the gear by talking to the men and women behind its creation. Finally, we want to thank you for joining us here on The Golf Spotlight as we continue to give you the information that you need for your next golf purchase.